Within the efforts of AWT in assisting people in need in times of a humanitarian crisis, here we are on the ground preparing lunch meal to hundreds of displaced families from different parts of the north to schools and hospitals of the south. We need to clarify that there is still a severe lack of water, food and electricity. We thank you for supporting the Palestinians in the Gaza Strip, and we urge you to continue supporting them in such a humanitarian crisis. Thank you.